to play a D minor 7 arpeggio on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Place your forefinger on the 10th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 5th fret, 5th string. And then the 4th string open. Now up to the 7th fret, 3rd string.